sure was gonna be rough. They never did like mama's homemade dress. Papa Spanky wasn't big enough. He was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes. Heading up for the East Coast, Lord knows he paid some dues. She was soon to be divorced. He helped her out of a jam, I guess, but he used a little too much force. And he drove that car as far as they could and ended up bending it out west. Splitting up on the docks at night, both agreeing that it was best. He turned around to look at her as she was walking away, saying over her shoulder, "We're gonna meet again someday on the avenue." He had a job in the great north woods, working as a couple's bell. But he never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So he drifted down into New Orleans, and lucky just to be employed. Well, he got him a job on a fishing boat on the outside of Delacroix. And all the while that he was alone, the past was close behind. He seen a lot of women, but you know she never escaped his mind. He just grew tangled up in blue. She was working in a non-police place, and I stopped him for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. Later on when the pail came down, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there right beside my chair, so don't tell me that I know your name. I muttered something underneath my breath, and then she stared at the lines in my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces in my shoes. Tangled up in blue.
All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are truck drivers' wives. I don't know how when I got started, I don't know what they do with their lives. Me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did be the same, but just saw it from a different point of view.